Hello, I'm Officer Knights too. We'll learn about variance and standard deviations. Let us talk about variance. The variance is the average of the squared differences from the mean. Do you know how variance works? The value can also vary up and down as seen in the graph like this. Now, let us consider xi as a sample variance, and x with bar is the sample mean. The sample variance lets you show the random numbers in one of a kind. And the mean, the sum of random numbers that lets you divide by total numbers n. Let us consider the sample variance xi. Suppose, we are four people. I, Rila, Clarice, and Elliot have 5, 10, 6, and 7 luminous colored spheres. To find out mean, let's add them together, we get a total of 28. Then divide by n, which is 4. The mean, x with bar, is equal to 7, making equal parts of each. Now, xi minus x with bar, we have to find out. We get minus 2, 3, minus 1, and 0. And, xi minus x with bar in the entire squared, lets you square all the numbers, 4, 9, 1, and 0. To get the variance, we have to write either s squared, or Greek letter sigma squared, equal to sum of xi minus x with bar in the entire squared, divided by n minus 1. We get 14 divided by 3. Now, to find standard deviation on the other hand. The standard deviation is a measure of the amount of variation or dispersion of a set of values. This will directly return into entire square root. We can write square root of 14 by 3. Or you can write 14 by 3 as 4.667. The square root of 4.667 is 2.16. This tells the standard deviation we have obtained, and 4.667 as variance. This is how the statistical technique works. We can also find in qualifications, growth rates, birth and death rate, etc. Like, comment, and subscribe now on YouTube.